This is the biggest mountain bike event of the year. The best riders in the world assembled their own dig crew to change the face of this mountain. It takes them 10 days to convert it into something rideable on a mountain bike. They shovel hundreds of pounds of dirt and hike up the mountain multiple times per day. It's a ton of work, but these are the incredible results.